I'd love to close this conversation with just your biggest takeaway for the AI. If you're got an agency owner and agency personnel on the other side, what's the one thing you want them to say?
Yeah, so no matter what application that you would use AI for, never ever use it at a client-facing level without having some sort of standard for what is a good output or not. You need to have that standard, you need to have that QA, otherwise you're gonna potentially set yourself up for some troublesome situations.
My final take would be, this is the hot new thing right now in search engine optimization. In a lot of the conversation is about this, but it's not the only conversation. There are many different factors. This is one that absolutely should be used and will make things more efficient in a way that you can focus on the other technical optimizations, other authority building organizational items that you can do on websites. This is not the be all end all.
Absolutely. It's the hot new toy from a man who loves his toys. Thank you so much for watching this. We are finding ways to best utilize AI here to be supplemental, not substitutional, to help make us more efficient, to help make us more effective. You guys are probably the experts in-house, and I think that showed today in the conversation. So thank you for your time, Michael. Thank you for your time, Jay. I hope that you found some value in this. We appreciate you taking the time to listen. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.